Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to identify overallocated resources in a project. This is our project, and all of the resources have been assigned. Let's take a look at the resource sheet by clicking on the Gantt chart drop-down menu under the Task tab, and then clicking on Resource Sheet. We can see that one of our resources, Software Engineers, is highlighted in red. It indicates that this resource is overallocated. We can also see a warning in the leftmost column if we place our cursor over here. We do not have enough software engineers to meet the peak demand at some point in our project. In order to find out specifically when this issue occurs, we click on Resource Usage under the Task tab. Remember that we only have 3 software engineers working full-time. We can see that starting from this date, we need 5 full-time software engineers. This is because each software engineer works 8 hours per day. 40 hours is equivalent to 5 software engineers. This causes the issue, and this resource is highlighted in red. We have a conflict between code A and code B. Code A needs 3 software engineers, and code B needs additional 2. Another way to view the overallocation problem is to go to the resource graph. We can do this by clicking on the Gantt chart drop-down menu under the Task tab and then clicking on Resource Graph. We see that the resource being viewed here on the left is software engineers. During some work days, we need 5 software engineers, but we only have 3. Okay, that is how to identify overallocated resources in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong, and I'll see you in the next video.